Guys, this is Lino, and today I'm gonna try to win the Silver Gear in a rank practice game. We'll see how it goes. So, hi, and good luck. Just hope I don't get 9-1 attack bullshit. But just in case, we're gonna claim Spire. Bog. This. Pasito, nothing happened. Then we have Mafia visits. Gonna attack one person at a time. Mafia visits. Who are the Mafia visits? Obviously me. And the person who is gonna attack me. Marta Corey. Marta Corey. Is immune? Basically, all you have to do is just map where the map is. Warrior, right? Alright, warrior. Just gonna die. Then who talked day one first was Zoltan. So five is next. Come on, man! How are we getting? I mean, getting so freaking unlucky. Luckily, there's Mafia kills, but gee, frustrating as hell. Okay, so then Okay, that's a kill. Let's see if he's actually an evil role. All right, so can I just not? How is that happening? Oh my god. So, could be still an executioner. I don't know. Okay, we're good. We got the guilty vote. And what? Let's see. Yes, sir. Let's hope I don't die now. So now confirms that 8 is actually. No, Marta Corey was. Marta Corey was. Hi. Christ here. Good, so we killed the jailer, probably. That'll be good. Like it matters, we're gonna kill you anyway. Unless you have a compass on you. Just gonna keep him on the top. Alright, good. Hope he didn't write that in. I don't think he had a lot of time to get that in. We'll see about that. Yes, I am the trance. Good, we got along with no one called that out that the jailer was actually attacked. Now let's hope that the town support though is less or something. We got along with a transporter claim. Maybe I shouldn't have voted that. Isn't it? I guess it's fine without jailer. Fine. Who was active? I need to kill the Sultan. Sure, I'll kill Sultan. What's the risk? Is there any risk if the second 12? 3, 6. Well, we have to kill Tawny, isn't it? See who was more Tawny. That he's immune. No, we know who the immune is. Still 4. We need to get a town lynch. We need to go in. So we know who the mafia is. One more vote. Good, good, good. All right, so we know who the so there's no risk into going after 5, isn't it? there's absolutely no risk. We know. Kill Alexa, you know what? Let's see what happens if you kill Alexa. Alright, that's good, that's good. A lot of people are dying. That was good. Shot by a bitch, that's good. Okay, he shot that. Oh, that's good. That's such a good hit. Ah, that's perfect. That's all we needed. Okay, Sherlock. I have votes. I'll say. We'll see. Gonna go for it. Fucking kill the fucking bitch. I told you I'm gonna go for it. Yes! Oh my god, claiming transporter as a serial killer? Oh, never done before. Ever. Get out of my face, man. Thank you. I think the clutch was that I killed the mayor just in time. Hey, I'm doing this channel like only with circular wins. But hey, it worked out. It was really close, more like was it like a random lynch? Was like, maybe he's... maybe he's not, but I got really unlucky with a lot of like, first three rounds. Man, they were terrible. And how does that happen that I'm always like the number 15 when I'm the serial killer? How does that happen? Maybe because the neutron killing is the last roll? Coincidence much? Jeez, this guy really actually tried to attack me a lot, huh? Yeah, so that it. That's the solo victory, right? Not bad. Not bad at all! Hey, I take it. Even if it's ranked practice. Alright guys, thanks for watching, see you next time.